Everyone, under the banner, let's go. Jesus Christ, how fucking hard is it? Under the banner, let's go. Hey, fucking smile, okay?
Hi.
Fuck's sake. Where's the cake?
I saw need to get it.
All right, stand down.
Things have been weird lately. We got busy with finals, then winter break. I mean, we haven't exactly been hanging out.
He's here. Everyone under the damn banner. Come on, smile. Welcome home.
No, I'm just kidding. It's for Justin. I know.
You're late.
I know.
And are you drunk?
I may have pre-gamed. Yes.
Oh my God. What the fuck is wrong with you? This is a dry party for a sober person. Hey, get some mouthwash or something. Come on.
Oh, cookies.
Chili powder, secret ingredient.
Oh, so fucking good.
We're here.
Home.
Thanks.
Hope you kids brought your appetites. Dig in.
Hey, Jess.
Hey.
He seems great, right?
Right. He's doing fine. Let's just talk about it later, okay?
Are we screwed or not?
I don't think so. But if people see us whispering, I'm gonna freak everybody out.
What the fuck is up with Tyler? Jesus.
What?
So that's why we had Charlie take Tyler home. Look, I don't think we have much to worry about. Honestly.
How do we know he told you the truth about what happened in there with the cops?
Why would he lie?
To save himself?
Yeah, so I got him home safe. He seemed pretty calm.
How the fuck is he calm?
Tyler doesn't want the truth to come out any more than we do.